This is the second edition of the Magharibi Michezo Awards. We had our first edition last year, and in last year's Magharibi Michezo Awards, there were winners, there were overall winners, and there were winners in the individual categories. Maybe just to let you know that we had success stories emanating from there, because someone like the overall winner, Mercy Moim, she was the overall winner. She has now secured a professional volleyball contract in Finland. We've got some of the individual winners. We saw players like Noah Wafula, who won in the football category, going on to get a call up for the national football team, Harambee Stars. We saw players like Leonard Mugaisi in rugby getting a call up to the Kenya Sevens team. Well, basically just shows you that's what is some of the talent that is on offer in that part of the country. So one of the key things for this award ceremony is to pay tribute to these unsung heroes, the coaches, the mentors of schools like Lugulu, which have excelled in volleyball, schools like Kakamega, Bungoma, Friends School, Kamsinga, which have excelled in other sporting disciplines. And to that extent, we shall again be rewarding them as we did last year. One of the key things we are introducing this year, which is a shift from last year, is that we are going to reward the overall winner with a cash prize. Those details will be shared at a later press briefing, but that is maybe just all about the Magharibi Michezo Awards for now. At this juncture, I will invite the Honorable Minister for Sport, Gender, from Bugoma County, to also give a few remarks.
Thank you very much, Mr. Kwambo, and the members of the press. I think on behalf of the county government of Bungoma and the total leadership of Bungoma, I want to start by really commending Kwambo and group, the initiative that you have put in thinking it wise to start this kind of a recognition program that is Western based. I believe as a region, we have a duty to do our bit in promoting and supporting sports in the Kenyan government. So having an initiative that is region based is only a demonstration that we are doing our contribution as the citizens of this country. On behalf of the county government of Bungoma, I want to promise everybody, and particularly the committee behind this organization, that we are going to do everything that possibly can be done to make sure the activity achieves a rate of success that can be benchmarked on. I know, having existed for say 2 years since you started, I mean, going by the record that you can talk about, I think you are doing a commendable job. I believe after we host this year's event, your initiative is going to even grow further. I believe at the end of the day, one of you will be wondering whether this was your initiative, or is it true that it has gained this kind of magnitude? Because I can see it. I can see it getting in that kind of level. As a county government, we have a lot of pressure from young fellas interested in sports. We have a lot of people seeking our attention. And one of our biggest shortages is how to professionally respond to these pressures. I believe in Magharibi Michezo Awards, we can find some of the solutions that we may not have the capacity to address as a county government. I know people come to us seeking logistical support and also professional support. Even logistical support, when people want us to assist them with equipment, with cash, with all this kind of facilitation, we can never, in fact, equal to the demands. To add on that, of course, when people want us to give them technical assistance as a county government, definitely we don't have every solution. I believe through Magharibi Michezo Awards, we can have a strategy even for you people to intervene on our behalf to the people of Western, because the demand is there, it's overwhelming, and we only need to be careful on what kind of response we are supposed to give to these demands. So with those few remarks, I welcome everybody in this 1 month journey to that great day where we hope we shall all of us meet in Bungoma and celebrate the successes of our sportsmen and women, and also challenge those amateur young men and women to join the train of meaningful, economic, and entertaining, and all that kind of virtuous sports fraternity. So thank you very much.
First of all, I want to thank you all for leaving your busy schedules to be here with us today. And I also want to thank Magharibi Awards Initiative. This is our second year, and I think we are growing. Very important aspect is we are also trying to appreciate the unsung heroes that the chairman has talked about. I think without them, we wouldn't be here today. So I want to ask you all to come on board, and I thank Waziri for coming on board to push this initiative to the next level. Thank you very much.